I just did a procedure 30 minutes ago on a patient that has 160-gram prostate, and the total ablation time was 9 minutes. This would take well over an hour using the traditional TURP method. So the amount of time that the patient's under anesthesia is significantly reduced, which is great. It's good for the patient, it's also good for the surgeon, the whole OR team. We can be more efficient, much less operative time needed for this procedure. Yeah, we were nominated from LifePoint as one of their busier urology practices. And so they picked 4 hospitals within LifePoint in the country, and we were luckily one of them picked to get this robotic aquablation system. This is incredible technology. It's one of the AUA guideline standard of care for minimally invasive surgical treatment for prostates. And so it's for benign prostate disease, and it's got a very, very good low side effect profile. It's got really good long-term success comparative to other minimally invasive procedures. So yeah, we're super excited to have it here, and the patients are really, really loving it as well. I mean, they come in and they hug you. I mean, it's incredible. I mean, usually West Virginia people are pretty loving anyways, but they're very, very happy. And if we look at the AUA symptom score, it's been reduced from 25 to 30 to less than 10 across the board. So right now I have data just with my short number of patients, 30 patients or less, that are showing significant improvements in their symptom score. Their post-op residual, I have a handful of patients that could not void prior to surgery, that had catheters and now are spontaneously voiding. You know, things you see after other procedures like urgency and frequency, we just don't see it with this. Now there are some people that are always gonna have that, but you know, looking at the big picture, we're just not seeing it because there's very little heat being used. So the irritation is significantly reduced. So they're happy. You know, I want to put Southern West Virginia on the map, and I want us to also be known, even at Raleigh General Hospital, as a center of excellence from a urology standpoint. You know, I've worked really hard to get certifications in as many things as I can to show that we are center of excellence. So, you know, we've achieved this with Medtronic, we've achieved it with UroLift, and I'm on my way to getting this with Aquablation. So yeah, we want to be on the map and say you can still get high quality, innovative care here in Southern West Virginia. You don't have to travel to another state.
All right, let's do this.